Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to download video from YouTube. The first thing you need to do is to install Free Download Manager, which is a free download manager as the name suggests. Go here and then, depending on the Linux or you're using Windows, you download your version, you download here and install. I've already installed mine, as you can see it is here. So this is mine, I'm using Linux. So if you're in Windows, you will go to settings. For Linux you go to preferences, and then you go to browser integration, and then depending on the browser that you're using, I'm using Google Chrome, so I just click Google Chrome, and then I'll be able to install the extension for Free Download Manager, which will enable me to easily download videos. So as you can see, mine is already installed, so it is giving me this option to remove. So I'm ready to go. If you have not installed, it will give you an option to install. Now go to YouTube, choose any video that you want to download. Like this one. If I wanted to download this one, for example, this video, I'll just right click, and then you can see this option to download with Free Download Manager. I just click download, and you can see the download is added. And if you come here, you will see the download is going on, and it is done. It is done. So that is it guys, as you can see it has already downloaded. If you want to access the directory of this video file, you just click this folder icon. When you click here, you'll be able to see the video that has downloaded, and here it is. So that is it guys, thanks for watching, subscribe for more videos.